Sharing a group with EndNote Online. So let's organize and manage my groups. Select the group you want to share and choose Manage Sharing. Select Start Sharing This Group and enter the email which is used by the EndNote client to share this group. Select whether you want to just allow them to read the group or read and write, and apply the changes. You have successfully shared a group. That is the end of this demonstration.